Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to take a look at a very powerful After Effects plugin that uses AI to mask out objects. And we're going to use it on this video, this guy walking in the woods. And what we're going to do is like put a text behind our guy in here, and to do that we need to isolate him from the background. Okay, so let's get started. So we're gonna drop our video into a new composition like so, and then we're gonna go to effects and presets in here and type in mask prompter. It's gonna show up, and then you're gonna drop that effect on the video. Now there are a few ways to do that. I found like the most effective one is the box feature, and what that means is that you're gonna use a box mask tool on the video, and you're gonna try to put a box mask around your subject like so, and then you're gonna choose it from the path option in here. So you're gonna choose mask one. There it is. Now our subject is like highlighted. If you want to see like that more clearly, you can see it shows you like this is like the one that's being masked right now, and it's impressive how it was able to detect it right away. Now what you're gonna do is like try to keep up your subject within the boundaries of this mask, and to do that you're gonna go to your mask and then click on the stopwatch on the mask path and scroll through your video and watch out like if your subject goes out of frame. You try to keep it within the borders of your mask. Okay, that's it. So we're basically done masking our guy, but you can notice sometimes there is some kind of flickering or like miscalculation, and that's usually because we are on like the fast preview mode, and this one, when it's like this, it's basically like a fast performance mode for this plugin, and it's like mainly meant for weak machines. So to see like more precise results, you're gonna go to high quality, and as you can see now it's fixed, but it's gonna make the preview more slow. So usually you want to keep this until you want to render out your video. So now we want to put text behind our subject. So what we're gonna do first, we want to see our subject on a transparent background. Now we can see him isolated, so we can put the text behind him. But what you're gonna do is like duplicate the video, remove the mask prompter effect. This is gonna be our background without any effects, okay, with the mask, and then we're gonna put the text layer in between those two. So we're just gonna type in something, maybe hiking. Then we're gonna drop it in between those two, and now it's immediately put behind our subject, as you can see. So now if you scrub through, you can clearly see that our text is behind our subject, and this process was like really fast. We didn't do any manual masking or go through the using the roto brush, which can be effective but also takes time. So this is the final result. As you can see, it's a very effective plugin. If you want to download it, you want to go to AI scripts. They have like a trial version that you can try and see for yourself if you like it, and then if you do, I think it's a good idea to buy the plugin, especially if you do a lot of masking. It's a good investment. Also, I made a beginner friendly green screen removal tutorial, so if you want to check that out, I'm gonna have a link in the description as well. Okay, that's it for this video. I hope you liked it. Don't forget to drop a like, so subscribe if you're not yet, and ring that bell for future uploads. And yeah, thank you for watching, and see you next time.